Okay. I made these chains earlier. These are gonna be for the slingshot, for the fork that I was working on. This number 64 rubber bands, three chain. I'm gonna put them on a pouch. Cut this leather from that boot and that picture of this. This is from a used chain. When you first start out with a bag of rubber bands, you'll have to use fresh rubber bands to tie. But after you've used a few sets, you can save the used ones to tie other fresh sets of bands. Just tear it like that. Have to use a band tying jig, just pull them here, make sure they're even the best you can, fold them over, pull, stretch. That stretch, this tightens them. You get tight, so over, just keep going over. And that's it. I'll do the same thing with the other band to the pouch. Okay. Well, we're back again. I finished tying the other side. Now I'm attaching it to the fork. All I did was sand it a little. I didn't put a finish on it. I just wanted to finish making this video demonstration. If you wanted it to be a throwaway, you wouldn't have to put a finish on it. But in this case, I'm just doing it for the sake of the demonstration. I might put a finish on it later. It came out okay. I attached the first side to the first prong. But I'm going to do this other one so you can see. Okay. These insulators I made from that roll of black duct tape I showed in my picture. But in an emergency, if you didn't have boot leather, you could actually make a projectile pouch out of this stuff. You might have to reinforce it, but it could work in a pinch. But I prefer leather, more durable. Okay. Ciao, Lucy. What I'm gonna do now is this. It over, it hugs the bands. So you want to make sure you set them on even properly so that the bands aren't twisted. That looks a little bit too far into it. Even. Okay. Now you have that. Make sure that they rest properly. tie them up. Now you're going to see what I mean. This will hold here. That. Don't need to tie knots. Go over, over, over. To reinforce it to make sure it's properly secured, I'm going to use two rubber bands. This is two number 64 rubber bands that were used from another chain that I had made. Like I said, when you start out in the beginning, you'll have to use a fresh rubber band. But after you've been using the chains, you'll have plenty of used ones to use for tying. Okay. One, as you can see, no problem. Right, Lucy? Okay. The saying, just go like that. You don't need to use no forceps or nothing, just over. And they're ready. No problem. Safe. Ready to shoot. Now when we do that, let's do some test shots with it.